Hello everyone, welcome to Convar Online Classes. So last class we discussed about numbers like natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, rational, irrational and real numbers. So in today's class, next one is prime numbers. Prime numbers. Prime numbers means what? A number is divisible by 19 itself. Nothing but an integer and integer an integer p is greater than 1 is said to be prime number if the condition is if it has no other divisors except 19 itself. An integer p is greater than 1 is said to be prime number if it has no other divisors except 19 itself, or a number is divisible by 19 itself. So consider the numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, so on of 2. Numbers called prime numbers. What are the factors of 2? 1 and 2. A number is divisible by 1 and itself called prime number. So 2 is a prime number. Next, what are the factors of 5? 5 is divisible by 1. Next number 5. A number is divisible by 1 and itself. That is a prime number. So here 2 is the only even prime number. Remaining all are odd numbers. So next one is here. Composite numbers. So here, reverse case. An integer which is not a prime number. An integer which is not a prime number. Prime number. So like here, consider the number 4, 6, 8, 9, so on up to. What are the factors of 4? 1, next 2, next 4. So here 4 is not a prime number because it has more than 2 divisors. So here next 6. 6 divides 1, 2, 3 and 6. So like that, they are numbers called composite numbers. So next one is very important. Prime factorization. So here, if I consider one number 60, solved by factor method. So listen here. So first, factorization here prime. Here consider only prime numbers. So first prime number are 2, 3, 0. So next again 2. 2 into 15. Next 2 not divides 15. So here next 3. 3 divides 5. 3 into 5, 15. So next number is 5. 5 into 1, 5. So here again that the number 60 can be rewrite. So here listen here. The numbers 2, 3, 5. The numbers 2, 3, 5. 2 upwards how many times? 2 times. 2 times. 3 upwards 1 time. 5 1 time. 5 1 time. Again the value 2 square 4 into 3 12. 12 into 5 again 60 only. So here 2 3 5 are the prime numbers. 2 3 5 are the prime numbers. This method or this representation called prime factorization. This method or this representation called prime factorization. Factorization or canonical form or canonical form. This representation or this method is called prime factorization. Another name, canonical form. So here the number 60 is equal to here. What are the values? 2 square 3 1 5 1 time. Consider the number 60 is equal to 2 3 5 are the prime numbers. So that's why P1, P indicates prime number, into P2 second value, second prime number. Next, this one is third prime number, P3. Again powers, that numbers called alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3. That P1, P2, P3 indicates prime numbers. Alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3, nothing but power values like 2, 1, 1. So on the basis of prime factorization, so here we have to find first one, number of positive number of positive divisors of a number of positive divisors of number. And second one sum of all positive divisors of numbers. On the basis of prime factorization, we have to find number of positive divisors of a number. And second one is here, sum of all positive divisors of number. So here we have two formulas. Just we have to remember, T of n indicates number of positive divisors or total number of positive divisors. T of n is equal to 1 plus alpha 1, 1 plus alpha 2, so on up to 1 plus alpha n. That alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3, so on up to alpha n indicates the power values. Before I only said it. So here the power values called alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3. So here T of n is equal to 1 plus alpha 1, alpha 2, so on up to 1 plus alpha n. And second one is here, sum of all positive divisors of a number, that S of n. S of n indicates sum of all positive divisors. T of n indicates total number of positive divisors. S of n is equal to here. See here, the formula is P1 minus 1 divided by, again same, P1 minus 1. Okay, the formula is P1 minus 1 divided by P1 minus 1. Here power value alpha 1 plus 1 into, next same, P2 minus 1 divided by P2 minus 1. Again P2 power value, here alpha 1, here alpha 2 plus 1. So next one is here, P3 minus of 1 divided by P3 minus 1. Again power is here, alpha 3 plus 1. So on of 2, n term. Pn minus 1 divided by Pn minus 1. Again power is here, alpha n plus 1. Alpha n plus 1. So this is our formula. These two are important for the point of examination. Suppose if they ask, find the number of positive divisors, then T of n is equal to, we have to remember the formula, 1 plus alpha 1, 1 plus alpha 2, so on of 2, 1 plus alpha n. So here alpha 1, alpha 2, so on of 2, alpha n indicates the power values. Next, second one is here. Sum of all positive divisors of a number, S of n is equal to P1 minus 1 divided by P1 minus 1. Again we say power value alpha 1 plus 1 into P2 minus 1 divided by P2 minus 1. Here power value alpha 2 plus 1. Next P3 minus 1 divided by P3 minus 1. Power value alpha 3 plus 1. So on up to n term, Pn minus 1 divided by Pn minus 1 whole raised to alpha n plus 1. That P1, P2, P3, nothing but prime numbers. That 2, 3, 5, prime numbers. That value called P1, P2, P3. P1, P2, P3. Alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3, nothing but power values. Like that, 2, 1, 1. Okay, next one. Find the numbers of positive divisors and the sum of all positive divisors of the following numbers. So point of examination, this is a 3 mark question. 3 mark question. So here, first I will solve first one question. See here, the number is 60. 60, given number. First find the number of positive divisors. We have to solve it by factorization method. Consider here prime numbers 2. Next value here 30, 2, 15, so next 3, 5 is here 5, 1, 60 is equal to, here the numbers 2, 3, 5, 2, 3, 5, so 2 appears 2 times, 3 appears 1 time, 5 appears 1 time. Like P1 raised to alpha 1 into P2 raised to alpha 2, P3 raised to alpha 3. So here P1 values, P2 value, P3 value. P1 is equal to value 2. P2 is equal to, so here 3. Next P3 value 5. P3 is equal to 5. Power value alpha 1 is equal to 2. Alpha 2 is equal to 1. And alpha 3 is equal to 1. So here first find the number of positive divisors. Nothing but T of n. Formula again same. 1 plus alpha 1 up to how many times? 1, 2, 3. 1 plus alpha 2, 1 plus alpha 3. So here 1, 2, 3. Alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3. T of anything but value 60 value. T of 60 is equal to 1 plus alpha 1 value. Here 2. Alpha 2 value 1. Alpha 3 value 1. 1 plus 2, 3 into 1 plus 1, 2 into 1 plus 1, 2. 3 into 2, 6. 6 into 2, 12. That is the number of positive divisors. Number of positive divisors. Here, first one over. Next, sum of all positive s. Again, sum. S of n is equal to. Same formula. First, P1 minus 1 divided by P1 minus 1. Again power value alpha 1 plus 1 into P2 minus 1 divided by P2 minus 1 power value alpha 2 plus 1. So next P1, P2, P3. So P3 raised to alpha 3 plus 1 minus 1 divided by P3 minus 1. So here P1 value, P2 value, P3 value, alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3. P1 value. So P1 nothing but 2. So here P1 S of n, n nothing but 60. S 60 is equal to first P1 value 2 raised to alpha 1 plus 1. Alpha 1 value 2 plus 1 minus of here 1 as it is divided by P1 minus 1 2 minus of 1 into next P2 value 3 is given 3 alpha 2, alpha 2 value alpha 2 nothing but 1 1 plus 1 minus of 1 divided by P2 minus 1 P2 minus 1 3 minus 1 3 minus 1 next P3 value so P3 value 5 5 raised to alpha 3 plus 1 alpha 3 plus 1 minus of 1 divided by P3 minus 1 5 minus 1 this is equal to 2 plus 1 3 2 cube minus 1 divided by 2 minus of 1 3 1 plus 1 2 minus of 1 divided by 3 minus of 1 into 5 raised to 1 plus 1 nothing but 5 square minus of 1 divided by 5 minus 1 2 cube value 8 8 minus 1 divided by 2 minus 1 1 into 3 square value 9 minus of 1 divided by 3 minus 1 2 5 square value 25 minus of 1 divided by 5 minus 1 4 so here 8 minus 1 7 7 by 1 into 9 minus 1 divided by 2 nothing but 8 divided by 2 into again 25 minus 1 25 minus 1 24 divided by 4 so here cancellation 7 2 ones are 2 4 into 4 into 6 so answer is here 7 into 4 7 into 4 28 28 into 6 28 into 6 28 into 6 into 6 nothing but 168 is the sum of divisors sum of divisors so S of 60 is equal to 168 second one the number is 360 360 solved by factorization method so here consider only 5 numbers 2 2 ones are 8 is here next 0 again the number 2 9 0 next 2 45 that 5 is not divisible by 2 consider here 3 3 ones are 3 15 next again 3 5 last term 5 okay next 360 is equal to here the number occurs 2 3 5 2 360 is equal to 360 is equal to 2 next number 3 next number 5 2 occurs 3 times 2 cube 3 occurs 2 times next 5 1 time here P1 raised to alpha 1 P2 raised to alpha 2 P3 raised to alpha 3 P1 value P1 is equal to 2 P2 is equal to 3 3 3 is equal to 5 next alpha 1 power value 3 alpha 2 is equal to 2 alpha 3 equal to 1 that P1 P2 P3 nothing but prime numbers. So here again, the question is find the number of positive divisors, nothing but P of n is equal to 1 plus alpha 1 up to 1, 2, 3, 1 plus alpha 2, next 1 plus alpha 3. So here 1 plus alpha 1 value 3, 1 plus alpha 2, 2, 1 plus alpha 3 value 1, 1 plus 3, 4, here 2 plus 1, 3, 2, 4 into 3, 12, 12 into 2, 24. That is a P of n, nothing but number of positive divisors. P of n value 360. Next, find the sum of all positive divisors, nothing but S of n. S of n is equal to P1 minus 1 divided by P1 minus 1, P1 raised to alpha 1 plus 1 into next P2 minus 1 divided by P2 minus 1, P2 raised to alpha 2 plus 1. So next one is here, P3 value. P3 minus 1 divided by P3 minus 1, P3. So raised to alpha 3 plus 1. So P1 value, P2 value, P3 value. P1 value, nothing but 2. Alpha 1 plus 1, alpha 1 value, 3 value. 3 plus 1, 4. Minus of 1, dividing by P1 minus 1, 2 minus 1. Into P2 value. So 3 is here. Alpha 2 plus 1, alpha 2 value, 2 value. 2 plus 1, 3. Minus of 1, dividing by 3 minus of 1. Into P3 value, nothing but 5. So 5 raised to alpha 3 value 1, 1 plus 1, 2, minus of 1 divided by P3 minus 1, 5 minus 1, 5 minus 1. So next is here, S of n value, nothing but 360 is equal to 2 raised to 4 value 16, 16 minus 1, 15, 15 dividing by 2 minus of 1, 1. Into 3 cube value 27, 27 minus of 1, 26 dividing by 3 minus of 1, 2. Again into 5 square value 25, 25 minus 1, 24. So 24 dividing by 5 minus 1, 4. So next calculation, S of 360 is equal to 15 as it is. Into here cancellation, 2 1s are 2, 13, 13 is here, into 4 into 6, 4 into 6, so here calculation, 15 into 6, 90, 90 into 3, if you calculate you will get the answer 1170, there is a sum of positive divisors, nothing but 1170. So next third one we have to solve. So here 825, I will solve one more, you will get clear idea here. So here 5 is not divisible by 2, so consider the number 3, 3 into 2, 2 remaining, 3 into 7, 1 remaining, 3 into 5, next 5, 5 into 5, here 2 is here, again 5. Next 5, 5 1s are 5 1s are, last 11 into 1, so 825 is equal to again the numbers 3, 5, 11, 3, 5, 11, 3 occurs only one time, 5 occurs 2 times, 11 appears only one time, so here P1 value, P1 equal to 3, P2 equal to 5, P3 is equal to 11. Similarly, alpha 1 value 1, alpha 2 value 2, alpha 3 value 1. Next, the question is, find the number of positive divisors, nothing but T of n, P of n is equal to here alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3. So consider 1 plus alpha 1 into 1 plus alpha 2 into 1 plus alpha 3. Next, 1 plus alpha 1 value 1 into 1 plus alpha 2 equal to 2 into 1 plus alpha 3 value 1. 1 plus 1, 2 into 2 plus 1, 3 into 1 plus 1, 2. Multiply here, 2 into 3, 6, 6 into 2, 12. P of n value 8, 25. Number of positive divisors. Next, sum of positive divisors. P1 minus 1 divided by P1 minus 1, again P1 is 2, alpha 1 plus 1 into P2 minus of 1 divided by P2 minus of 1, P2 power value, alpha 2 plus 1. And consider one more, P3 minus of 1 divided by P3 minus of 1, P3 alpha 3 plus 1. Next, substitute values here. So P3 equal to, sorry, P1 value 3 raised to alpha 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1, 2 minus of 1, P1 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 2 into P2 value, nothing but 5 raised to alpha 2 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3 minus 1. Here P2 minus of 1, 5 minus of 1, 4 into P3 value 11 raised to alpha 3 plus 1, 1 plus 1, 2 minus of 1 divided by P3 minus 1, P3 minus 1. So 11 minus 1, 10. Next is here, S of n value 825 is equal to 3 square value 9, 9 minus 1, 8. 8 dividing by 2. 5 cube value, 5 cube, 25 raised to 5, 25 into 5, nothing but 125. 125 minus 1, 124 dividing by 4 into 11 square, 11 square, 121 minus of 1, nothing but 120, so dividing by 10. If you calculate, so here 2 1s are 2, 4, 4 is here, 4 into 3, 1, so 31 into, here zeros are cancel, 12. If you calculate, 4 into 12, 48, 48 into 31, nothing but 1488. That is the sum of all positive divisors, 825.